looking for the green flag coming off turn number four. Chase Johnson to set the pace. Banging wheels on the front straightaway. Let's do it. Johnson will slide high. Young Money right back to the inside. Crossover move down the back straightaway. Kyle Larson to the point. Here comes Tanner Thorson working down low. They are sliding all over the racetrack as Larson will lead lap number one. Chase Johnson will throw the slider back in turns one and two and retake the lead. Baston gets loose coming out turn two. We'll lose about six positions, if not more. Here comes Chris Windham, the man on a mission. Windham up into the top 15 after starting back in 20th, trying to bring the 7X of Thomas Meserol with him, it looks like. They get by Wiedemann to put him a lap down. Buddy Kofoid again throwing the slider in turns one and two, and Chase Johnson right back to the inside, scrapping his way to the front. These guys putting on a show here at Bakersfield Speedway as he puts a slider on Frankie Guarini, who's a lap down. Tyler Courtney slowly reeling him in. Little Trent Shoring sandwich there as Tyler Courtney gets hung up behind the 63. Tanner Thorson right around the outside to take the spot. Sunshine taking a peek to the inside of Chase Johnson for that third spot in turn number one, just as Buddy Kofoid throws the slider on his teammate Kyle Larson down in turn number two, and Larson trying to fight back to the inside. Meanwhile, Kofoid outside in takes over the lead. Larson back to the inside one more time. Tyler Courtney bounces off the wall over in turn number one. Johnson gets by. Thorson is there. Courtney working the high line in turns three and four, bounces off the wall. We've seen guys bounce off the wall and pop that right rear. We'll keep an eye on the 7BC. Meanwhile, for the lead once again, Kyle Larson back out front of Buddy Kofoid as they work over in turns three and four. And now cautions out one more time. Tanner Thorson right behind him in fifth. Buddy Kofoid, meanwhile, out in front. Great restart. Little hole there coming off turn four, as Christy Bemis talked about. Nice little shot coming out. Turn four is Kyle Larson. Tries to throw the slider. Contact with Kofoid, who has to jump on the binders there at turn number two. And Larson retakes the lead. Wow. Big move from Young Money on this restart. Buddy Kofoid going to try and reel him back in. Chase Johnson back there as well. Kofoid trying the slider on one and two. Not going to work. Kyle Larson around the outside once again. Kofoid up on top. Tyler Courtney now trying to get around the outside of Chase Johnson. That's the battle for third. Meanwhile, Spencer Baston and the rest of these guys going at it. Kofoid going to slide him again down in turn one as Chris Windham has raced into eighth. Kofoid around the outside. Kyle Larson working down low through those holes on the inside of turn number four, and Larson will take it again. Battle right now is for that eighth position as Cannon McIntosh gets by Chris Windham. Tanner Thorson now slides high. Windham right back to the inside. Meanwhile, for the lead, here they go. Young Money, Kyle Larson, feeling pressure again from his teammate, Buddy Kofoid, throwing sliders left and right. It will be three laps to go this time by. Windham takes over seventh. Tyler Courtney runs in fourth. Kofoid crossing the stripe. Out in front, Kyle Larson second, Tyler Courtney third. As he gets by Chase Johnson, here comes Spencer Baston. Baston right now running at your top five. Stenhouse, Thorson, Windham, your top eight. Chris Windham trying to throw the slider on Stenhouse, can't do it. It looks like Thorson gonna get back to the inside. Big Daddy, once again down in turn one. Stenhouse, outside in on Chris Windham. White flag coming out this time by for Buddy Kofoid, trying to go back to back with the NOS Energy Drink USAC National Midget Series and win his third career USAC National Midget Feature event. Down the back straightaway through turns three and four. Ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Larson throws a slider. Not gonna be enough, and Kofoid wins the November Classic here at Bakersfield.